We're going to explore AutoFluid's main toolbar and highlight its functionalities. First of all, AutoFluid allows you to dimension networks using given flow data and based on standard Colebrook formulas. Once your section sizes are defined, you can draw the networks in single line or double line. Before drawing the networks, you can clean up your architecture plans by removing hatches, change the colors to one color only, and so on. This toolbar lists all the types of routing for drawing networks. 6 double line routings are available: circular and rectangular duct, exhaust duct, metallic or PVC pipes, drain pipes. There are 3 types of single line routings: one for heating, one for plumbing, and one for sanitary sewage. 2 other routing tools allow you to draw single line pipe sets. The first one applies for rigid pipe sets and the other for embedded underslab pipe sets. It is possible to quickly draft a network and then edit it with quick modification tools, among other functionalities. We will come back to this point later. Cross sections can be generated from your double line drawings, as well as openings that take into account the position of your network. A text module lets you write the most common text already formatted in AutoFluid. AutoFluid also features a preset dimensioning module that's ready to use. Complete layout tools are available too. And here is Tracéocad, the latest application in the AutoFluid suite. It is designed to calculate pressure drops. Smaller additional tools let you manage layers, line thicknesses, or check network structure, and more. This page features a user guide containing many videos that you can use as an everyday help. And in case you need it, an access to remote support with a Tracéocad technician is also available.